What's up guys, welcome to my channel. It's Flora Vision here, and if you're new to my channel, thank you for coming by and I hope you check out more of my videos and I hope you give me a subscribe. So my today's video is that I'm going to do a pajama haul. I actually don't really know how you correctly pronounce it. Haul or haul? H-A-U-L. So whatever, it's haul. And so let's move on, forget that. So today I have 15 designs of pajamas, and few of them are different styles, and so I'm really excited to do this vlog with you guys. And finally I got all my pajamas. I am selling them, and if you wanted to know how to contact me, definitely message me on Facebook and so my Instagram. So let's move on and I'll show you all the pajamas I have right now. So the first one I have here, it has dirty white color, and as you see it has also leaves print on, and look at this, also it has bluish pineapple and cute flamingos on the top of the flowers. This is so unique. And I really love the material, guys. I really love silk material because it's so soft, it's satisfying, and it's so relaxing. If I wear some silk material, guys, I really love the feelings and it gives me like chill and definitely go directly to bed and sleep. It has really good quality, guys, and if you're interested to grab this one, just let me know. The next one, it has also dirty white color, and it has a lot of hearts print on, and it has red color. That's so cute. Definitely this is a seasonal pajama, guys. You could wear this on Valentine's Day, but maybe some of you guys are, you know, wanted to wear some lingerie on Valentine's Day. Well, I also definitely have those. This is a cute pajama, guys. It's not like a sexy, erotic, you know, pajamas, but still cute. If you're interested to grab this, just let me know. They have it also in blue, I mean blue hearts in blue, you know, like blue. Blue, just the print is blue, that's it, but it's still like dirty white color. And yes, so if you're interested to practice, just let me know. So the next one I have is a camouflage pink blue, and it has a lot of flamingos print on. Oh, that's so cute. I really like this pajama. It's just a little bit bigger on me, but I like that because it has a lot of room for my body. It feels breathable, like I don't feel like it hugs me so much. I guess all my pajamas are a little bit loose on me. Sizes of my pajamas, guys, some of them are medium. They are made for small and medium, and if you are medium already, you have to go for size up. So you have to go for a large. If you are interested to grab this, just let me know. So let's move on to the next one. So next one, it's a different style. It's short sleeve. As you see, it is pink. I really love this, guys. And it has little like tiny flowers print on. Like they're like, I don't know what kind of flowers they are. This is so cute, guys. As you see how cute I am in this pajama, right? And if you are interested to grab this, just let me know. So the next one, again, it's a different style. It is dirty white with a lot of roses prints on. I really love it. It's so cute. It's so flowery. Definitely good to wear in summer. The same thing, the same material, same quality. If you're interested to grab this, definitely grab this. So let's go ahead to the next one. The next one is green pajama that has a lot of flowers print on, and they're actually not really colorful flowers. I think it's like a goldish gray flowers, which is really nice art. I really like this print. This is actually like a late 30s vibe. And yeah, if you're into this one, definitely grab this. I grabbed it because it looks so elegant. And all of these pajamas, guys, are giving you in different vibes. So the next one is also a different style. It has a short sleeve and shorts. And so the print on this one, it's different. It's flowers, but it looks like a vines. I don't know if those are vines or twigs. I'm really good at describing. Well, I think those are twigs. Oh, they're so cute, guys. See, I'm so cute in this pajama. And if you're interested to grab this, let me know. This one is one of my favorite. I really like the print, guys. It's a short sleeve and it has blue color. I really like the bunny. It's a bunny. The rabbit has a really cute print rabbit. Finally, this is a good pajama also for summer. Also could wear this in New Year's because it has polka dot on the rabbit and I look really cute. So if you want to look cute, definitely grab this. So let's go to the next one. Next one I have is a different style and it has Turkish blue color, I would say. Yeah, it's a short sleeve, kind of maybe half long short sleeve. It has also like I guess it's a swan. I guess those birds are swan. As you see, also have clouds print. It has also in different color. If you're interested in this, I will show you some more pictures. If you are into short sleeves and shorts, you know, definitely grab this. Okay, I'm almost there, guys. I'm almost done. I have a lot of pajamas in this haul. Describing each of those, definitely a lot of work. The next one is dun, 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 dun. This one is also my favorite, guys. I really like the color. It's dark blue, I would say. Like, it's really blue, like it's ocean blue. You see, those are probably, I'm not sure what kind of birds they are. They're probably, I'm not sure if they're swan or seal. Really bad at describing, guys, but I do my best. So if you want this kind, just let me know. And it has also in different color. I will tell you which color are available. Just let me know if you're interested in this kind of pajama. The next one is different of all the pajama. Dun, dun, dun. It's red. It's a short sleeve in red. And if you wanted different style, like if you want long sleeve in plain color, we have definitely a lot of those. And I could show you a lot of choices. Definitely this is so cute. As you see me, I'm so cute in this pajama too. So the next one is a really red pajama with this kind of birds that I don't know. I really like the print because I love birds print also. So as the flowers, it's so lovable because it's red. Like my favorite colors is also red. Red and blue. If you're interested to grab this, let me know. We also have in different color. So this is the last one, guys. I don't have the pajama because I already wore it. I really like this pajama. It looks elegant and also definitely the color is the same as the other pajamas. If you're interested to this, just let me know. We have also in different colors. I don't have so much compliment about this pajama, guys, but definitely this is one of my favorite also. That's all, guys. So I hope you enjoy watching this pajama haul video. I really had a hard time to do this kind of haul, guys. I'm really bad at describing stuff in general. But I love doing this, so I keep trying and do more try and haul videos. And if you like my videos, please stay and subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit that bell button to get updated for more videos. Oh, by the way, if you're interested to grab those pajamas, just let me know. You can
always message me on my Facebook and Instagram. So yeah, that's all, and I'll see you in my next vlog. Is this real or am I?